Morning, guys. So we are in the car. Does this seem to be birthday girl? Yeah. You can tell she's excited. Yeah.
I am.
She's very excited. So we're in the car. We're actually super early in regards to just like leaving out. So we're going to get some breakfast because my stomach feels empty. And then we're going to go pick up the other two girls coming. And then we're going to be on our way to BWI. So stay along for the journey. Anything you guys say to the good people this good morning?
Good morning.
God, she's so cute. Okay, guys, we'll check back in.
It's birthday. It's birthday. It's birthday.
I love how my carry-on and my suitcase and my headphones was pink. That's so cute of me. But this is the airport fit, romper, my little crossbody, and my slides. I just kept it casual and cute.
Yeah.
Another
size.
Another
size.
I just want the top.
It's a top, that's mine.
I was like, that clink?
But why are y'all questioning?
But at work, you're having a conversation, like,
and who cares?
Clink, clink.
Honestly, like, they shouldn't have
drawn in that shit. Birthday girl, you have something to say?
It's my birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday. Tomorrow's my birthday.
Okay. Let's go, do you have something to say? You were so ready.
I'm choking out.
It's the mimosa. Should we come back?
No, I'm excited to be celebrating my niece's birthday.
Oh my
God.
That's me. I got it.
I'm super excited too because I've never been to Jamaica.
Oh my God.
Are we all firsties?
I think
I've never been.
You've been.
I'm sipping on some mimosa.
Yeah, looking cute too. Yeah. Don't play with it. Yeah.
Ready, Miss Palm?
Got
something to say to the good people?
Yeah.
Sitting pretty.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Daughter, girl's birthday.
Yeah.
Don't
mess with her.
Oh, no.
You don't want it.
Don't play with it. Okay, that's a good first message. Okay.
And they don't stink. Unless they stink.
They might stink when we arrive.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, baby. Thanks, guys. So let me tell you how high my anxiety was taking off. Like, high. But yeah, that's taking off and whatever. And of course, we had to get a drink. Yeah, never drunk on a flight before, so this was my first time. Faith and I got champagne. Ray got tequila and Sprite. Might as well just keep the fun times going. And I was drinking that straight. Like, that was just straight champagne. So, that eased the anxiety a bit much. So, I was good.
Tequila and soda.
I was not drinking no tequila. I was gonna die. It's sparkling wine. If I drink tequila, I die. It's Miss Tequila. Oh, I mean, whose birthday is it? It's mine. That works. Miss Mama over here. It's definitely her birthday.
I'm going back to my mother. She was some shit. I love it for her.
And I did get another drink because why the hell not? Like, Raven knew one of the flight attendants on there, so we were just drinking. But, you know, after a long flight of drinking, I think the flight was like 3 hours and some change, we landed in Jamaica. Like, oh my God, look at the island. Oh my God. Like, the scenery was crazy. Nah, it was crazy. Like, that's probably the best sight I've ever seen in my life. Like, it's amazing. Like, look at that water. It's so blue. My gosh. It was really paradise. So beautiful. Oh my gosh. So nice. So after we landed, we went through customs. That didn't take too long like we thought it would, but it wasn't too bad. The airport wasn't even that hot. Well, it was hot, but it wasn't as absurd as I thought it'd be. We ended up going outside waiting for like the little cab to like take us to our resort. Let me just say this. Montego Bay is amazing. It's so pretty. Like, everything was just gorgeous. Like, it was just so tropical. And I'm like, dang, if I saw this every day, I would never complain. I mean, I'm lying, but, you know, it was really nice. Just really freaking nice. So, the ride was cool. It was, like, 15 minutes tops. And we got to the resort. It's getting really resorty. Oh, my God. This is giving really, like, perfect. Like, look at that. It's just, like, paradise. Oh, my. And I never want to leave already, and I just got here. So, we get into the hotel, and we check in. And, of course, because, like, we're at a resort, we was greeted with drinks. I was in heaven. Okay. Oh my God. And just a little disclaimer. I should have said this in the beginning. It will be a lot, and I mean a lot of drinking. I was at an all-inclusive resort, so I was showing my behind. As you can see, we're starting off with shots for whatever reason. Like, that was gold Jose Cuervo. I don't even drink that at home. Why would I drink that there? And I couldn't even really take that shit down, but whatever.
Yeah.
That's a lot of drinks. We got signed a contract for those that said I, for those that just said yeah. Ray, get in my video. Yeah. I don't know how to swim, but I am in Jamaica, so that's cool. Oh my God.
Hi.
We're going to dinner.
A chocolate girl.
I need to eat or I'm going to die. So yeah. I'm going to eat. And probably drink some more because who cares?
Yes, I appreciate you.
And I appreciate you greatly, Mama.
I know where to go.
She walking us right to the restaurant. Thank you, God, because we were about to be lost. Birthday girl, looking too sexy.
Look at the
right there. You can't tell? You can't tell?
Who can we ask for the,
And I could do like a one.
I appreciate you. I'll give you this.
That's that jerk.
We need that.
Hold on.
That's that jerk, Bonnie.
That's that jerk. Love you.
And that's that jerk spring roll, chicken spring
roll. Oh my God, I didn't get the spring roll. That shit was amazing.
That we
got two plates of that shit. Demolished. I'm actually about to eat the last one. They don't know it yet, but I'm about to eat the last one. That shit was good. I'm about to grab it. I'm about to grab it right now.
You want me to go after we eat?
So after acting like a complete nuisance at dinner because I was just so goddamn drunk, we ended up going to the little club on a resort, and it was karaoke night. Now, I've never done karaoke in my life, but I was drunk, and I was feeling spontaneous tonight. So, I signed up, and oh my God, it was so lit and so cool. But I signed up, but before I even had my turn, y'all, why one of the guys came up to me and had me singing, y'all, look.
Bye.
Okay. Awake. Alive. Yay.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because we had a timeless yes. night.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Honestly, just disregard any footage you saw from yesterday. That mess. Drinking. That drink. God. But it's all good because we're alive. And we cute and we well. And y'all want to know the real best thing about today? The best thing. It's my sis' birthday. I'm going to show her when she's cute. I'm not going to show her right now. But she's alive and she's cute. And she 30. So we going to tap into that 30 energy today. We'll check back in later. Later. Happy birthday. Yeah. Yes, absolutely going to add. Woo! Happy thank birthday. You. I love, that's my favorite town.
That's where I'm at. Day two.
Jamaica.
Oh.
That accent was back.
It's okay. I'm going to do a little OOTD, you know. Second day in Jamaica.
That background, it goes crazy. That shit looks fake, but it's not fake.
I look really good. So okay, so bikini from Boohoo. You saw this on my haul video not too long ago. I got this from, I want to say Burlington, for like $5.99, a little cover up for the day. I'm gonna take it all because I'm playing mermaids. Sure. I got some jewelry on, like some rings, like my class ring, some rings I just got from wherever. Some earrings from Boohoo that I wore. Little bracelet from Boohoo. Yeah. You get the Boohoo vibe going up. Yeah. So now we're about to go drink, be at the pool, be cute. Yeah.
Damn, that background look crazy. Oh, God. That's crazy. Oh, God. Like the water's cool down here.
We on Jamaica.
Get it. That probably looks really fun.
It does.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, I like that. How you did that? Yeah.
Hey, guys. So we're about to go to dinner for Regan's birthday. So I was gonna do a little get ready with me. I was gonna do my makeup, my hair. Everybody's just gonna chime in and chat. Like, good stuff. I think it's Jamaican beer. It's good too. I'm about to have another one. Cause yes. Why not, right?
Might as well.
Faith's back there attempting to.
Yeah, it's not really working, but you know.
Is it okay going?
No.
No, it's not going at all. And Ray is in the bathroom. Can't show her she's naked.
Raven, have you ever stained before? Yeah.
I'm definitely covering you with my head so they cannot see me.
Because I don't know what the
crazy.
Move your head.
She got a towel. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Let me time in when somebody got some clothes on. I'll be back. It's my setup, my makeup, all this stuff. My beer, yeah. A little mirror, yeah. Some lash box and jewelry to figure out to put on. So yeah, let's do this. Starting off with this Benefit shit, okay? Benefit primer, because I be sweating for real, so hopefully that helps. I don't know how much makeup I'm gonna do today, but I do want a cute little face. So yeah, guys, I just knew she was gonna slow walk. She's so creepy. Y'all, why is the universe working against me? What is that? It's a pimple. Hate my life. And why is it like dead smack in the center? Like,
and you find a spot.
Thanks, Faith. That pimple ain't fine though. But anyways, moving on to my brows. I'm using my Sephora pencil, and then I'm using the NYX gel to like keep them in place. This is probably the best brow pencil I've tried in a long time. I used to use Anastasia for a while, but now I'm using Sephora brand. Don't sleep on Sephora brand. That brand eats. So don't sleep.
I want to move to Jamaica.
Really? Live here?
Yeah.
I want to live somewhere that is sunny all the time. Okay. That sounds like Florida, but I don't want to live in Florida.
Florida's policies is crazy.
Girl, and Florida just gives me retirement. I'm not there yet. Brows are done. Now I'm about to put on my little tint that I used today. The face actually really ate today, and that was, if I can find it so I can show you. I got this. It's Smashbox Halo Tinted Moisturizer. She's using, Raven and I got it together. We went to Ulta and got it. I got it in the color Deep because like I have a tan, so it's gonna match my face. This looked really good on me earlier, but then my face got ruined because Raven made me do an excursion that ruined my face, but it's okay. Right, Raven?
Love you.
Nah, the excursion was actually insane. I didn't realize how I'd be like in the moment of doing things like fun, but then when I'm in it, I'd be like, oh my God, why the hell? Yo, I'd be like, why the hell did I do this? But like, I wanted to do it, but I still was very scared. I'm not gonna hold you. Like, I don't even know how to really swim. So if I did it, but if I fell off, I was gonna lose my shit. But I'm happy I didn't. So yay. So yeah. What do you get? Like, look at that little tent. It's eating.
Eight.
Do the four.
Gotta do the forehead.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Really did.
I'm like, yes, Mace, eat.
And it looks just like my skin tone, so that's good.
You know.
So I don't think I want to do eyeshadow, but I think I'm gonna put a little powder on here. Maybe a little concealer, like a dab of concealer. Yeah. Just a dab, because I don't want to do too much. And it's like hot as freak out there. So we just do it, guys. So I use Fenty concealer, super simple, in the 385 shade. Because I wanted to give like a lighter look. I'm just gonna do a dab dab. Okay, I wasn't supposed to be doing all them dabs, but here we are. And just let that sit for a second, and then I don't know what I'm doing next. Oh, little bronzer. Be right back. I really love this beauty blender tool, like this treats. Is e.l.f. for contour. So yeah. I don't think it really does too much, but I like knowing I have it.
Are you okay in there,
Auntie? What is that? Yeah, I like knowing I have it there. So I did end up putting something on my lids, but I put the NYX bronzer on it. Because I don't know. I was going to use my this palette. What is it? How you pronounce it? Juvia's palette, but I didn't really feel like it. Because it was really too dark. And I want to deliver my face. I'm dead ass losing my voice. That's making me upset. I wasn't even screaming and yelling that much. Okay, now we're gonna put some powder on the Derma Blend powder. I'm gonna use my little triangle. I'm gonna see what I get. I'm gonna let this sit. And then I'm gonna do my mascara. Today, I think I'm gonna use my Morphe mascara. Why don't you want to put lashes? I don't really want to feel that. No, but I got this Morphe one. Mini. Okay, and my blush for the night is Essence Pure Nude. This is pink as fuck. I love it. Like, I love a good rosy pink cheek. Mm-hmm. That's my girl.
I guess I'm just gonna have to do today.
And finally, the lip for the night is Morphe like lip gloss in the shade Pixie. This is like my go-to lip gloss vibe. I don't think I'm doing lashes tonight. I don't really feel like it. I'm feeling it. So yeah. And then we're gonna do my hair in just a second. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm just letting the flour iron warm up, but I'm gonna just flour iron my leave out because it's giving. Well, I washed my hair when we got back in the room because it was mad seawater and it was nasty. But I'm just gonna let it rock, do its natural thing, and then just have my leave out blend through because it's kind of blending, but it could be way better. I'm using this chai, I don't know, like little silk infusion, and then the setting spray with it. And then I'm using this lovely flat iron Raven gave me because look how small this is. I would carry this in my purse. I need one of these. I might steal it. Like, this is really smart. Right? So like cute.
It's
so convenient.
It's perfect for traveling.
Yes. That's what I'm like, it might be mine now, but she don't know that.
I hear you.
She does know now. Yeah. It's done. See, I just like simply blended it. No biggie, no biggie. Shout out to Relax Hair. Yeah, because natural hair would not stay in this goddamn heat. That's all. And hair is done.
Yeah, so I have face shims.
Yay. I just do that on there. And now I'm about to put some jewelry on and they get dressed and then I'll check back in later. Oh my God. I wish I have a nail clipper. I have like a hang thing on me, like a hangnail shit. It's been there since Tuesday. What the fuck?
It is 7:30. I'm out with my heels. I'm gonna wear with Dwight tomorrow. Get some pics in it.
Okay. But, oh, I like the little pony actually eats.
4+4.
Yeah. With the bathroom light, and it's gonna eat. Okay. The theme tonight is all pink, so it's really giving. I did a little ponytail because I never wear my hair, so why not? I like my earrings, took them for my mom. Thanks, mom. I like my face gems, so cute. So cute. Face in the back. Looking out hot.
Hi.
Looking out hot. I love the pink on her. Yeah.
Thanksgiving.
So cute.
You look good.
Thank you, Sadie, baby.
Mwah. I was really pretty in pink.
Yeah. Like, that was a good call, right?
Yeah.
Good for you.
Good job, Auntie.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. See, that's the same for the night. Yeah. Okay. It is.
Okay.
Hey. Faith.
Give me one margarita. Give me two margarita.
Give me
three margaritas.
Give
me four margaritas.
Yeah.
Give me five margaritas.
Yeah. Club fit. It's a lot going on with these girls, but I'm gonna commit to the fit because I'm gonna be a hot bitch. Fuck.
And are.
Thank you. So yeah. I really like the fit. Actually, I really like the fit. Like, oh my God. This is my boobs all night, like, right there. Yeah, I like it. All right. I stole one. It's not even stealing. Bitch, I paid for this. I took wine from the restaurant, so yeah. So we went back to the club for the first night. I'm not even gonna hold you. This night was lit. Like, we was lit. And I'm so happy it was lit for Raven's birthday because, like, it was the one. We ended up, like, getting some champagne. That's actually what Faith and I was at the bar getting, but we got some champagne. That's actually a shot in a champagne glass. So, I don't know. I was on some stuff taking shots. I don't even take shots. I keep saying that. But I really don't, y'all. I really don't even take shots. And I'm really lying like shit because the next clip is me taking a shot. I don't know. You know, we went on vacation. Fuck it. You do what you gotta do. But now this night was really lit. They was playing like a lot of Caribbean music. And I typically don't even like Caribbean music, especially like in the clubs in Baltimore. But for some reason, I was really feeling it. Like, it was really lit. It was really fun. And that is just us being very lit in the bathroom. Just a mess. But cute at the same time. Oh my God, y'all. And listen to this. Look what happened.
My steps already.
Hey, yo.
Hey. Don't run over this sofa.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
I'm loving it. This is lit. I didn't want to walk to my hotel. Which one?
Ooh, yes.
Yo. Oh, it's a
do you see this shit?
It's the couple for me.
Hey, y'all, y'all say hey.
Yeah, we don't gotta walk.